Hello, everybody. I'm near a place called Bankstown. It's not far from the city, it's about 18 kilometers. So, now I'm going to do a bit of both at the street. Also the small road that we have. This place, we have a lot of people from different type of ethnicity in Australia. Bankstown, majorities are people from Middle East. I'm just going to let the camera roll. There's a lot of long track there, train tracks. As you can see, the street is pretty quiet everywhere. Now it's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Again, I apologize about the camera. I'm using my iPhone to record this. And this video, again, is going to be a 10-minute increment. This is the electricity power grid. We don't see this much in Sydney. I think that's just the train there. Again, Australia is an open space. The weather is always wonderful in Sydney. It's beautiful. Bright sun, light. That's pretty much the petrol station pricing. $1.45 a litre for unleaded, the premium $1.44.9 a litre. More expensive for fuel in Australia, but very expensive. So here it's more old house. You can see the house there. Some of this cottage. Even though it's cottage, the land itself worth at least $1 million above. So the land in Sydney, every single part of the area's suburb in Sydney, let's say about 30 kilometers radius, the land itself costs $1 million above Australian. American dollars would be 750,000 American dollars. So if you ask me, it's crazy for housing prices in Sydney. Again, if you look at my other videos, people are borrowing money excessively and they cannot pay it back. There's no way they can pay the mortgage repayment for 30 years. It's impossible. Again, employment in Australia is a problem. It's always been a problem. Now it's so bad. People are working 1 day, 2 days a week, and they can't find a full-time job. And a lot of people are looking for employment in Australia currently. Problem. The strongest employment in Australia, I believe it could be in transport, truck driver, delivery business, on the road, there always be employment in that area. But the rest is very hard to get. It's just too many competition now. This video is almost 10 minutes. Again, I'm now placed for Bankstown. About 20 kilometers, 18, 20 kilometers away from the city, it's not far. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.